try this 155 giant ass jig. He hit it on the drop. Jig, yeah, the 155 big jig, probably a Kahala, well, Kahala or Ulua, you know, probably. A lot of life right now. Lots of marks in the finder. He's at 50 feet. Let's find out what you are. Yeah, it's a Kahala. Of course.
Maybe like 15-20 pounder.
Oh, little donkey. Donkey. That was a scrap. Ah. Get that jig out of there. Long jig. Nice. That's definitely a Kahala. Breeder amberjack. Very cool.